Alright, so here we are, and now I've just received a remote camera, so I'm supposed to take this little puppy out for a ride. See if I can get him go.
Now, go upwards.
And apparently you're supposed to take photos with this, and you place these photos out on auction, and then you gain money.
More upwards.
From the photos, so you can buy upgrades. Let you guys see what this is like.
More upwards.
Not very quick at all. It's actually rather slow. This is full speed. Full throttle. However, as you can see, you can pretty much go freely anywhere. I could probably go down there if I wanted to.
Move upwards!
Wow, look at that.
Titanic. They would probably give an arm for being in your place right now.
Here's a real big issue I have with the game right now. As you can see, there's no shadows whatsoever. I'm currently driving this remote camera, and it has this little flashlight, of course. As you can tell, from where I'm driving, it brightens up the area a little bit. But there's no shadow, there's no depth at all in this game. No pun intended. You know, I'm at the bottom of the ocean, so of course there's some depth, but you don't feel that you're going through stuff. Everything just feels like one of those games from the, I was about to say the 80s, but you know, probably more now the 90s. Like the first Jedi Knight game. If you guys are old enough to remember that. Oh, this is horrible. Like, my light should be casting shadows across this area, but instead all they've put on is this little effect that just brightens specific spots, but casts no shadow whatsoever. Ah, this really blows. I can already tell I'm probably not gonna be able to play this game for very long. Alright, I think this is gonna be as far as I'm gonna bother to play this bug-ridden pile of shit. I have this mission where I'm supposed to take a picture of the captain's... Where the hell was that forward button? Hang on. There we go. The captain's tub. And if you can see up in the left corner, you have this little square that's moving around. That's where I'm supposed to be. And I'm right on top of it. And it refuses to acknowledge that I'm in the area. And I even went into the room and took a picture of the tub, which I'm supposed to do, it's in my mission, and all he could do was just criticize me taking a picture. Ah, see that fucking wall, there's no depth, I have no idea how far away I am. And he just won't recognize that I took the picture here. Let's see, hang on, let's see if I can do this. Oh, see, I have to hit that little... Let's see if they'll recognize it this time. I've already been in there. I've already took the fucking picture, man. Come on. I have to be like right on top of this thing. See, I'm already here. Oh man, I want to destroy the fucking... Okay, I'll take one more picture. Maybe that'll make him happy. Okay, here we go.
Hope you know what you're doing. Remember,
of course I know what I'm doing. It's my mission.
Images.
Look at this. I can't even tell what the hell I'm looking at. Okay, it's a wall. God, just get me out of here.
More left.
Crack here. I think I can make it. I'll try. Full speed. See, it's still telling me I have to go back in there. I'm sorry, this is it. I'm gonna throw in the towel. Fuck this. Seriously. I am just frustrated beyond belief. not only are the controls absolute utter shit, but if you listen to that guy's voice continuously
further
telling
to
me
the
go
south.
Farther, go forward, up there, down. It's continuous. Even if I have the mark straight in front of me and I can't miss it, he keeps on telling me, a little further, a little further.
Further to the south.
Oh yeah, further, oh. Shove a pole further up your ass, that's what I'll do. Christ. I'm sorry, but I'm just so annoyed over this shit. You know, it's probably be a pretty
south.
Damn interesting game, because I'm truly fascinated over the fact of going through this and exploring, but the lack of shadows totally destroys it, and this guy's voice is absolutely... I think I've expressed enough how much I hate it.
Now, West.
And not to mention, the controls are awful. So, you know what? It was an interesting game, but this is the end. I just can't picture myself pushing more forward.
Further to the west.
So that's it. The dive to Titanic was a failure. Well, actually, no, it's not, because I'm already here, right? This is the Titanic. So I guess the mission is finished. What the hell is that? There's a little thingy there. See
now
that?
West.
The ring. That's not treasure, is it? Nah, probably not. Oh well, I'm stopping.